David didn't care if he had to leave 200 men behind. He didn't care how small his army was. He knew those folks needed encouragement. So David said, whether I go with 600, 400, or 5, God's promised me the victory. And so, in the valley, he restored my soul. This morning, I believe God's here to give restoration to a church, to Pentecost. I believe that God is here to give restoration to lives and the faith that are in people's lives. But before you make any move, you got to hear from God. As Sister Holly comes to the piano, I want to invite you to stand all around the sanctuary with every head bowed and every eye closed.